The secret is out. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Authors of Pain, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Buddy.
I can respect the major strides that Buddy Murphy has made lately, but even with all his success, he seems so bitter.
Saxton, when you're left out of the conversation for as long as Murphy was, the wound will never heal. It's already brought him title glory, headlines in his home country, and a prime spot on the main roster. Deny the secret, and you'll only make it stronger. You want to talk about a guy that's grabbed the brass ring? You talk about Buddy Murphy. He was lost in the weeds of NXT after losing the tag titles, made a drastic weight cut to jump to 205 Live, and from there won the cruiserweight title in his home country of Australia.
So exciting to see the power of Tozawa on Raw.
And his opponent from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa.
Tozawa won the Cruiserweight title in 2017, won the NXT North American Championship. Now look at this. Uh-oh, here we go.
There's the bell, and there's Buddy Murphy. His quick and vicious offense, along with the fact that he doesn't care about anyone but himself, makes him one of the most dangerous superstars around.
I'll tell you guys, I joined one of Akira Tozawa's fierce training sessions, and I could barely make it back to my car after.
I refuse to believe you actually did it and survived. Tozawa's a freak when he's training. I'd have been fine, though.
Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you could pick up your teeth in section 112.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Ooh, a gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Say what you will about the tactics of Buddy Murphy. When he steps between the ropes, he puts everything on the line. That's why he's the best-kept secret.
Agree to disagree on that best-kept secret moniker.
Butcher, wonder what this is all about.
I think we're about to find out, Cole.
In the corner.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, well-aimed strike. Turning the momentum to his favor.
Yeah, he's not big in stature, but he's got a huge amount of energy.
Good night. Clothesline!
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Oh, right to the jaw! Ooh! He's going to the top rope. Here we go. Jumping, leaping attack. Back now inside the ring. Down on the neck with reckless abandon. What's he got in mind? Frankensteiner!
Nicely.
And here we go from behind.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Senton connects.
Stomping. Ouch.
He knows he's in trouble. Saw what he had in mind there. Things are looking dire for Akira Tozawa.
How much more does he have left?
Buddy Murphy with the setup.
Murphy's Law. That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle. The match is over. That's all she wrote. Extremely impressive win, guys.
Well, we know that saying about the best laid out plans didn't come together for Tozawa tonight.
And that's yet another great match the city of Baltimore has hosted over the years.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show shot bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
It's Mr. Money in the Bank. And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre. Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
This is without a doubt a big-time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one.
I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now.
Drew McIntyre returned to NXT and WWE with a newfound passion we'll see on display tonight.
So impressive since coming back. Drew really values this second opportunity.
I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977. He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
And R-Truth evades that one.
Offense like that is why Drew McIntyre's a game changer.
He's definitely turned it up at an opportune time.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
To the face buster.
R-Truth is starting to look a little uneasy.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
What's the strategy when you're going up against a powerhouse like Drew McIntyre?
You have to strip him of his strength and drain his stamina. Drew wants an early KO, so you have to force him to go the distance.
You have to find a way to make a match you can win. Trying to go strike for strike isn't going to cut it.
Oh, the reversal by R-Truth.
Oh, it's McIntyre turning the tables.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Saw that one coming.
What a boot!
Not a good spot to be, guys.
This is terrible.
Face first off the barricade.
Six.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Seven.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, watch this. Look at the power and the strike.
Ooh, inverted Alabama slam. McIntyre looking to end this.
The end is in view. All that's left now is for McIntyre to finish this.
Drew McIntyre gets the win.
Here is your winner. Drew McIntyre
gets it done to pick up the win.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.
Here comes trouble, and her name is Tamina.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
Gentlemen, in my time here in WWE, I've had the pleasure of getting to know hundreds of superstars. Believe me when I say, with complete certainty, that there is nobody meaner than Tamina.
I can believe that.
Tamina is definitely not the most approachable superstar on the women's roster.
You're both talking like any of that's a bad thing. Tamina doesn't go out to the ring to have fun. She goes out there to beat up her opponent, win the match, and leave some bruised and broken women in her wake.
And from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
One of the most athletic superstars in the history of WWE.
A former pro basketball cheerleader, professional dancer, Naomi can do it all from bell to bell.
And one of the most fun and exciting entrances in all of WWE.
never shies away from competition, always seizing the opportunity to get better. That's what feeling the glow is all about.
There are very few superstars in WWE who can do what Naomi can do in the ring. She uses the uniqueness to her advantage every chance she gets. I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in 1977.
Hurricanrana, ay Dios mío.
One, two, three.
And Naomi picks up the win. Upset after that, guys.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else but right here on Raw.
Two of the most intimidating forces in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 620 pounds, Akam and Razor AOP.
AOP, these two bruising behemoths, could very well be the future of tag team competition here in WWE.
They certainly have the resume. Tag title glory in NXT and the main roster. Winners of the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic, AOP are truly the authors of their own destiny.
Team in all of WWE right now than Dawson and Wilder. Great tag teams are on the same page. These two are in the same syllable.
Like you and I, Corey.
What about me?
What about you?
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
Akam often dresses like he's going to war, and tonight's match might be a war.
Yeah, if I were his opponent, I'd find a white flag pronto.
Uh-oh.
Oh, thunderous powerbomb.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Scott Dawson just too fast for him.
Now it's Dawson making him pay.
Dash Wilder tags in.
Spinebuster! How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not gonna be easy though, Michael.
Right to the throat.
Tagged in.
Oh, shoulder first.
I think the ring just shifted.
Oh, shin breaker.
Kick to the gut.
How you establish dominance.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nice kick out there.
Wicked body shot.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
In off the tag. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Missed the tag.
Line.
Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna be good.
Oh,
leg breaker.
He's struggling a bit here.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
And tagged in is Scott Dawson.
Just laying it in.
Ruthless onslaught from Wilder.
Man, Wilder is feeling it right here.
A quick reversal by Scott Dawson.
Just nonstop blows.
Running knee.
Great decision by Akam to capitalize.
Scott Dawson just too fast for him.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
And he comes up short.
I could have told you that was going to happen.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Oh, what a crash.
The tag.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
Well scouted reversal there.
Check out Dash Wilder's offense.
And tagged in is Scott Dawson.
What are they going to do here? Closing moments maybe of this matchup.
Guys, I think this one's over.
But now, can Scott Dawson capitalize?
Wilder has him up.
Back break.
Corey, that looks familiar.
The shoulders are down.
One, two,
yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex.
Uh-oh. Will that be it? Will that be enough? Dire for Dash Wilder.
Goodbye.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make.
Akam with an early cover.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
Deconstructing the knee there.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
And no luck against eight here.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Gets the tag.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Dash Wilder's in serious trouble. Is there anything that can be done to get back to being a threat?
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Look out. Bad move there.
Totally miscalculated the situation.
Oh, left, right to the liver. Wilder creating his opportunity here.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neck breaker.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
He's taking it up top.
Look at this.
Leg drop.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them. Wilder has him up.
Backbreaker.
Oh, that looked familiar.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
One, two, three.
They did it. They won the match.
Here are your winners, Dash Wilder and Scott Dawson. The Revival.
Big win for him here tonight.
What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point in the very near future.
Championships. He has done that in a major way, a 13-time world champion.
As slick as they come. As smooth as anyone in the business. And as dangerous as anyone that walks the planet Earth.
The ominous man from Amsterdam.
And his opponent from Amsterdam, Netherlands. Weighing in at 215 pounds, the WWE Champion,
He's the dark, the moody, the intimidated Aleister Black.
Did you just call him moody?
The ominous man from Amsterdam has been lying in wait, begging for someone to pick a fight. Well, he's found one tonight.
A Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT champion, and now the main roster will fade to black.
The story of his life is tattooed on his body. Aleister Black, discipline, the name of the game for this man.
And the sole of his foot is tattooed on the body of others. One of the most dangerous strikers in the business.
With the sound of the opening bell, the switch has officially been flipped for Aleister Black.
And across the way is the apex predator, Randy Orton, a man whose cunning tactics and deadly wrestling prowess have made him one of the biggest and most enduring threats the WWE has ever seen.
Randy is not in there with an opponent. He's in there with prey.
Probably not going to wait for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Looks like he's got it applied perfectly.
Aleister Black's in trouble. The Death Destroyer.
No, he breaks out of it. But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
In any Randy Orton match, there's an X factor, the RKO. How crucial is it as Orton's opponent to have that move scouted?
Well, the importance of guarding yourself effectively against the RKO can't be overstated. That move alone makes Orton one of WWE's most dangerous superstars.
The problem is the RKO's versatility. That move can come at you from literally anywhere or nowhere. You have to keep your head on a swivel and not let the Viper out of your sight.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Oof. Explosive assault from the Dutch Destroyer.
He's got a head of steam working.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Double underhook.
Nice butterfly suplex.
Is it enough?
Gonna take more than that.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, what impact. And again, yet another counter.
Rapid fire right hands.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
From the top.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Hooked up in the corner.
Exploder suplex.
What does Randy Orton need to do now?
A change of strategy.
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
Whoa, he works his way out.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
RKO!
That just happened? How do you come back from that?
This is Randy Orton's chance.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Two. Three. Four.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. Back now inside the ring.
Oh, the knees!
Did you hear that?
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Nasty!
The hardest part of the ring. Stomping away. Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
That's incredible.
Turn out the lights.
Black Mass.
It's over. The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now. Randy Orton got
Black with the W. What a victory.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black!
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
The Apex.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Oh, and it's Black turning the table.
Kick right to the midsection.
Face first from Rollins.
Finds a way to reverse.
This does not look good for Seth Rollins.
Delivering the suplex.
He wants it one more time.